Chucked him through a window.
And there's the bell. I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. Nicely done there. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Well, we're on the move here.
Yeah. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And he touches that one. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Ow! Well, we're on the move here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
A powerful kick inflicting some damage.
Oh, man, that hurt me just watching it.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Winner.